and you're cute, I love you. In this video, I'm showing you guys how I got this look, which is like a red smoky eye, I guess you can say, with some glitter liner. I've seen people do a lot of glitter liner. I never really use glitter liner, so you're gonna see me use my NYX face and body glitter. This is in 08 bronze, and I actually use lash glue because that's what I use to put my glitter on for when I do shadow. So if you guys want to know how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. We'll be right back. Okay, so this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I had fun creating it for you guys. Again, red isn't really one of those colors that I usually wear on my face. Eyeshadows, mainly. I feel like it's really bright. I don't know. But it was a really, like, difficult challenge, but I really liked the outcome of it. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And then share this video if you like it as well, please. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.